Trolls forces the comedian YouTuber Lassie Zwitambuza to deactivate his Twitter after the picture that went viral. At his square, just a month or two back, Lassie posted a picture of himself with his butt squeezed that got so many people's attention on the two major social media platforms. He captioned his picture, "To everyone with a small, don't worry, you are not alone." And the reactions were not so positive and kind. Hi, T Squad, and welcome to the T World. He then got trolled endlessly, which led him to take the highway to protect his peace and deactivate his Twitter. Although he is known to give his followers a giggle here and there, this time he failed miserably. At the last time Lassie Zwitambuza deactivated his Twitter accounts was just before his father passed away, claiming to have become fake and plastic. I guess he wanted to detox, and so is the reason this time. Life as an influencer can be very emotionally and mentally demanding, considering the fact that everyone gets to have a say in your life and about your life. We can only assume that Lassie Zwe is still fine and wish him the best of his world in his time of detoxing such a bad energy. That's it for now, T Squad. Do leave your comments down below. I love you.